I know this isn't DCEU, it's MCU, but I just wanted to mention how crazy it is that it's like a major part of Black Widow's character that she's sterilized.
Is it?
Yeah, like imagine if Captain America's impotence was like a consequential piece of his lore in a major feature film. Dude, that's... people would riot if Captain America couldn't get hard.
You might be onto something there.
This fucking city would burn if I knew that Captain America couldn't maintain an erection.
I genuinely...